Please continue into the next test chamber, which involves deadly lasers and how test subjects react when locked in a room with deadly lasers.
Please help me down.